He had his head down right between his legs, and he took advantage of it. It looked like 100% clean. The referees will decide the rest of that. We'll be back. Palmieri on Letty, then Anders Leiter, and then the biggest of all, Adam Erne. Oh, my God. And watch what happens. He got nailed and didn't know what was happening. Ernie's coming off the bench. Nobody sees him, mainly Beauvillier, and he's got his head down, pucks in his feet, and boom!